Great honor on behalf of Payne and Christine's family, before these witnesses, by the power vested in me as a minister of the gospel, I now pronounce you husband and wife.
You're everything.